and then when I'm feeling the biceps, I just head over to arm curls and hit my body. And then when I'm feeling shoulders, I hit up the arm curls after. I messed up. I'm gonna keep that shit in though. We gonna throw it on like 100, and then we just gonna drop to it. These is good. We gonna work the peak of the box up. Really blow the box up. Make them look bigger. Put like double biceps on. I like to put my max weight on there to just keep jacking it up. I'm about to set down. Maybe like the 70 just to pump right into the bicep. Go on, wait. Keep pumping this a little bit into your bicep.
Look good. See, put a double bicep pump like I'm talking about. It makes the peak of the bicep look way bigger. Hit them arm curls.